Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Factory Farm. I am Farmer Lickador. We are playing Stardew Valley today. It's the... that thing. Okay. Check this. Maru. Maru will be off my list. I only need 7 presents from this point on. And we have... these guys. The dwarf are not really looking... I'm not really worried about. I will have him next season. Okay. Salmon berry season, okay. Like I care. Oh, and I forgot about my animals again. Whatever. It's just something I don't have to deal with. Sent me a bomb, okay. Little tips. Granny Evelyn. Bunch of iridium ore. Nuts. 3 of that. Okay. And that needs 7, so 10. So you, followed by you, followed by a couple of you. Alright. Do we ever get more coal? We did, but let's just grab these 3 up here. Because I know he won't get that. There you go. Just grab this stuff. Because if I remember correctly, that's our limit. Okay. Grab a scythe. There you go. Okay. Toss you in here. Need that. Go grab some of the potatoes. Half the potatoes. Let's plant some garlic. I don't know if I have garlic planted. Definitely need the kale. Are you supposed to be in here? I don't know. That's all I really saw. Right? Rhubarb. That's fine. Harvest these 2 so I can do this. Okay. And then potatoes along the rest of the line. Okay. I ran out of potatoes. Garlic. Okay. Ran out of garlic. Drink some coffee. Alright. Let's go grab some other stuff. Alright, what else do we have? Blue jazz. I haven't planted blue jazz in a while. Plant some blue jazz. I need this stuff gone. Yesterday. Gentlemen. There we go. Let's plant some blue jazz. Is there a seed there I can't see? There might be. I don't want to plant this. Yeah. You look like a bad seed. Probably aren't, but whatever. Let's grab another potato. Toss potato. Okay. Yeah. Kale. Okay. Let's grab this stuff over here that's just piling up. Okay. That's good. Toss a couple things over here. Up. Okay. And down. And then scythe. So I need this gone. I'm gonna let you guys do it yourself. Oh no, bunny. Get away. Get away. No, bunny. Okay. I don't know if I have enough. I don't know if I have enough kale. Okay. Okay. There we go. Looks like we're gonna have enough, but I'm gonna have to buy some more kale today. Alright, and that little line there. Alright. Let's grab your stuff. Okay. Let's grab your stuff. Alright, today is the... Counting this right... Last day we can plant cauliflower. So I don't know if I actually planted cauliflower. You're not supposed to be in there. Okay. Alright, that's... settled there. Get rid of this stuff. Okay. Get some coffee in me. Yes. Okay. Toss this stuff in there. Get that going. No, don't need it. There you go. Toss that away. Toss that away. Don't need that there. Okay. It's not what I wanted. Okay. Okay. Alright. That stuff. This took a bit longer than I intended. There we go. This stuff. There we go. Put that down. I'm more interested in this stuff than I am the other stuff, I should say. There you go. Get out of my way, cow. I mean, goat. Go. That plus that plus that. Okay. Let's get some blue jazz honey. Okay. Some of this stuff, some of that stuff. Okay. And the hops for the date. Alright, that's what we're looking for. All this stuff. It's mine. Drink some coffee. There we go. Okay. if this guy is an, I know I've said this before, if this guy is an addict, wasn't an addict by when he started, he definitely is by now. He has drunk like 10 cups of coffee a day for the past year and a year or so. So, yeah. That's how you become addicted to something. Okay. That's... Move goat. Move goat. Alright. Plus that. Okay. Let's look in here. Alright, we got... I'd say roughly 30, maybe 40 of various items. Okay. Toss the hops away. Cherry away. Store that. Store, store, store. Okay. Well, I need you to do that. Store, 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 toss, 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 one iridium bar, one iridium bar, some of that, bunch of stone. Forty of something I don't care about. Probably would kale. I want to make that juice. Okay, let's get that thing. Green beans. Pickled garlic. Okay. We're gonna have to get some more. What's it called? Coal. Coal, that's what I need. So I think I have enough wood to finish it off. But I need coal. To finish it all. Okay, stone. Toss that in there, toss that in there. Grab that. There you go. I'm only going to take one of these with me. Okay, the rest... Well, put the green beans away. Alright. Salad. Why do we have, like, so much salad? Toss that away. I think we're too late for Robin. Definitely too late for... No, there he is! Hop off. Okay. Get on the... Move. Alright, it's Harvey. There's this guy. Alex. Okay. What we do want to find is Elliot. Right there. Sweet. Marvelous. There's Mr. Elliot. Nope. Alright, let's hop in here. Nope. Probus. I think that was a neutral, or maybe a dislike, I don't know. Hop on. Alright. Hop. There's Sam. Nope. All right, that's Sam. Shane and the dwarf are the only ones left for the week. Shane is probably already at the place. Yep, there he is. Okay. And then the dwarf. Alright. Let's go see... four smallmouth bass, okay. Talk to Clint. Yep. We'll eventually get there. At worst, the quest disappears and, you know, I collected a bunch of copper for nothing. Well, not really nothing. I did level up my combat a little bit. Say a little bit because that... Ah, neat! Okay. Let's go see the Adventurer's Guild. I don't know why I'm collecting salmon berries for the most part. They just exist. Okay. I don't know about that. I'll keep it though. Bat skeletons, duggies. Slimes are only halfway there. Void spirits. We're almost there on dust sprites, okay. That's that. Oh, the dwarf. We're just gonna call it an early day today. Reminds you of home? That's the dwarf. Okay. See if anyone else is on my list. Harvey. Harvey's off my list. Alright. Good to see. You off my list, Harvey? Harvey. Erase a particular note that doesn't matter right now. Okay, so it's just Harvey and Maru. I have to look at their special screens for what gives up, what triggers their... Where did you go, little lady? It's Monday. Tuesday, she's not going to be there. Okay. Oh, we got... that and that. Okay. Alright, let's put my animals away for a change. Alright, you left that for me. And these things over here. I love nose pigs. Don't have to take care of them, they just do stuff. Ooh, rabbit's foot, nice. Another rabbit's foot, nice. Okay, you guys are done. Don't worry about those guys because they don't have a pickup, they have a upkeep. Okay. What do we do here? Well, first we start processing this stuff. There we go. Then we come over here, toss you away. Process this stuff. Okay. No, don't need it. Don't need it. Nope. There we go. And a duck egg. that. There we go. Okay. That's my that. Don't know. Well. No, that one. There you go. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with that stuff. Okay. We need to get rid of some things here. We'll just hold on to this stuff. Truffle oil will store up. I was thinking I want to store something else, and I don't remember what it was. Okay, whatever. Oh, it's a truffle. I want to store the truffle. Well, if I'm holding on to the rest of the stuff, I might as well hold on to truffle as well. Okay. Let's come over here. Toss that in there. And I forgot about that there. Alright. And one more. Drink the coffee. Okay, hop on. Roll out. There you go. This takes us about half an hour to an hour, I believe. Just plenty of time to do everything and go home. Okay. That's... There you go. It is getting late. You. More of this stuff over here. Six left over. There we go. Done. Up on the horse. Ride over here. Toss. Nah, I'll keep that. Toss. Don't keep that one as well. Toss that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this stuff. Toss, toss, toss. Keep the rest. Toss. Toss, toss. Alright. Yeah. Alright, that'll be it for today. Thank you for joining me. Okay, that, we did that. Alright. Go to bed. Blah. Alright, that'll be it for today. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good day. What did we make money on today? Mostly pale ale, a little bit of this stuff, okay.